Servicing a water line near a valve, a pump, or a meter is just so much easier when combined with a dismantling joint. More and more installations are requiring that these are included in the design, especially in treatment plants.
They're simple to install. They just bolt in between two flanges. And the Ford FDJ even offers built-in pipe restraint options. There's really nothing to it. The design is so intuitive that anyone can install these.
The Ford FDJ uses long tie rods that connect the flanges, making the installation simple and secure. Like many Ford products, the FDJ is offered with ductile components or from fabricated steel in different sizes and lengths and can be customized to specific requirements. Even the hardware and gaskets can be customized with several options available.
Design plans should include a Ford dismantling joint for any system that requires periodic maintenance. In long-term installations, where space is an issue, like confined areas or concrete boxes, the FDJ is the perfect solution. When parts fail in those areas years later, dismantling joints provide the flexibility to change out new parts without custom spool piece cutting or field welding. Water treatment plants are a huge opportunity for dismantling joint connections. They spend long hours performing maintenance and repairs when just a few turns of a wrench could provide the kind of flexibility really needed in their systems.
AIS-compliant products from Ford MeterBox meet the most challenging demands all over the world with a wide variety of materials and options. That's why a dismantling joint from Ford MeterBox is the most flexible solution. No matter what your specific need, Ford has an answer.
When you have to replace a part in your system with a custom-cut spool piece welded into the line, or you have the wrong flange connections, or your line is deflected just a little bit too much for the flanges to line up, you'll wish dismantling joints were there instead.
We talk about maintenance applications all the time, but misaligned pipe is actually one of the most frequent reasons these are installed.
I always think about where I can use an FDJ when drawing up my plans, and I've never been disappointed with Ford's quality or service. If you've used any Ford products in the past, then you know the quality and care put into every part.
If you need some longitudinal flexibility anywhere at all in your water line, then install a dismantling joint from Ford MeterBox.